The idea of having voices in video games was a new thing, but unfortunately only a few games were compatible, like B-17 Bomber.
Mattel Electronics presents
B-17 Bomber.
Oh, my God.